Now Young with two, lets it fly. It's good! Nick Young for three! And the Lakers lead with 7.4 remaining.
For the tie, over his head, we're tied at 74, circus shot for Swaggy.
Since LeBron has got 11 of those 21 points, either Cavs, Young with the swerving move. That's one of the problems the Lakers are going through, a lot of guys on one-year contracts. Young, hit it!
All the way left hand to Storia.
But it ended up really nice.
Yeah, he got his hand on it. Young all the way. He was last year when he was a rookie out of Louisville. Look at Nick Young rising and throwing it down as he goes baseline, and all of a sudden.
That part, yeah, you've been there.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
Nick Young.
A couple of free balls in the second quarter.
Nothing in the second half.
And Young in the pick and roll. Nick fires from the elbow and hits.
He just looks more relaxed to me, Bowler. You know, I think a lot of his shots, he was pressuring his own self.
Oh, he's young. Step back three over Stauskas.
Very aggressive defensive play.
And Young with a pull-up three.
Nick Young, guarded by Kevin Serafin now. Pulls up on Serafin. Good.
Nick trying to cross over on Booker with six to shoot. Nick Young, yes, sir! He surveys the floor as he brings it up. 3 minute mark. Oh, he's going to go right around Danny Green. Off the glass to score! Young picks it off behind his back. Defense to offense. Pelican. Timeout, Pelican.
Well, the Lakers are very happy that they didn't call the travel on Cunningham. And Nick read that play.
Intercepts a game. 14.9 on average. Nick Young.
All the way to the basket.
Out of anybody else, Nick Young in the moment, but you know, at any moment.
Season of 2014 with the Bulls and the Heat here at Bankers Life Fieldhouse. Young.
So those shots are coming off a little hard and a little off near the rim.
Nick Young fouled on the shot.
It's a major adjustment for young players. They just don't come in here and all of a sudden shoot over 40%.
That's what yeah, exactly. Just want to make sure that they get it if they're not going to go anywhere.
It wasn't a picture-perfect pass.
Young on his way for three for Swaggy P. He's the first one on either team.
That time Peyton tried to force the issue.
Oh, good drive by Nick. That was
not a guy who's going to devastate you with his back to the basket.
Young, turnaround jumper, showing no sign of injury. Here's Nick Young out of the timeout. Step back two is good.
And here comes Johnson the other way.
And the one thing I forgot to talk about, we mentioned him a little bit because we